Hello guys, George Hellis here with another video, and we're going to start up this is a brand new series on my channel, and it is called the RPG series, when we play some RPGs and stuff. I was going to make this into a let's play, but you know, I thought I'd make it into a series just because of how long it is. Because of how long these games are and stuff. I mean, like, they're so long. I'll be here doing a let's play for quite a long time, like. Like DC Universe. Like, if you do a let's play on this, it'll take over 100 videos or something. Yeah. Anyway, we're gonna. I actually started a new game, guys, so. Wait, hang on. These are just pictures. Yeah, anyway guys, I used to have all these, but since I've started up a new game, I haven't. Anyway, maybe we can do, I think we'll do a few parts of this RPG series, like. We could do a few parts and stuff. So anyway, let's go to somewhere. Oh no. This RPG is really good because it's got action, combat style like Batman. Anyone else want to play? I don't think so. And I love RPGs like this because it means you have to.
Nothing but a bunch of weird old rooks.
Love up your character. Nah.
I see the ranger. Break his barrel.
I don't know. Oh god, shit, I'm getting out of here. I don't want to attack too many of you guys at the same time. Way too much. There's way too many of you guys. Holy Jesus, look how. Look how many of them are. Oh, great, they're all coming up here. Go away! Go away or I'll set this on you. I don't know where I am, I think. Holy. I love this. This is like the texture vision, like you do get in Batman. Oh my god. What a mess. Let's go to this mission over here. I can get past these guys. I should like kill them because then you can level up. If you kill these guys, you can level up. Don't turn around. One. There are so many others.
I've seen the ranger riding the Caragor, so it can't be that hard to do. They probably become more obedient if you treat them bad.
You got an archery up there. How do you not see me? Either he's dumb and stupid, or he needs to go to Specsavers. It's blind. The rangers are really annoying. In the game. Archeries. I basically like snuffer apples of RPGs.
Talk has a few fancy moves to dish out. You can't be that hard. Bet I could learn those moves if I wanted to. We're free!
Yeah, you're free! Now run before, like... How do I come? Oh no, they're running away. You just How many are there, eh? Oh, there's one over here by yourself, apparently. Don't worry, buddy, I'll come to keep you company.
The next, I was on the ground, looking up at the ledge I fell from.
Okay, I think we've, like, killed... Oh no.
Here we are. Thanks a plenty, stranger.
No. I think he saw me, I'm not sure. Can't we fit through the door? We're too big to fit through the door, can we?
No more grog drinking for us. It's time to go on the hunt and kill something.
Lucky he had his back hand to me. Fire will kill them all, I think. Oh, they're all walking away from the fire.
It's your end.
Oh no, they all spot me. They're red. Oh wow, there's only two of them. Eat a kill! Okay. Three of them. Now four. Hey, you're a little late for the party, mate. Let's go to the subjective. I can't get up here. Maybe can we get up here? What time is it? I've got to go about one or something. To do something, guys, but it's still the morning. It's 10:15. I've got low 10:51. I've got loads of money. Got like an hour. Really? I ran into a maze. Oh, hello.
I saw something moving in the shadows. Don't know what it was, but it might have been the ranger.
Drop down. No, drop down, you. No, drop down.
The troll found footprints behind the bushes, but no sign.
Holy shit, there's two of them there. Oh, that guy saw me. What the hell? Why are you punching a wall? The wall ain't gonna punch you back.
Now I see them. That useless soul.
Headshot. Okay, maybe that was a bad edit. I now know where they are. Now they've lost me again. They're all coming this way. They're dead. They're all dead. Now let's go and try and do this mission without any more distractions. Oh, you kidding me? Okay. Well, in this RPG series, we were going to do a mission, but we're getting so distracted of, like...
What was that?
That guy's hanging around. Yeah. I think an ability you have to get is when you...
There's a war chief
running
away. Oh
no, I'm out of ammo. Out of arrows.
Saw him fight once, and he killed everything in his path. Good! He'll be able to get rid of that stinking talk once and for all!
How am I out of arrows? Okay, I can get this ability. These are pictures, okay, well, we're leveling up, so, it's become more of a grinding RPG series now, but we are just killing people and leveling up. No, oh my god.
Ranger! Get
Bye. Okay, I'm off now. I've had enough of you all. I'm gonna do a mission. Yeah, you can just level up on this game by killing people. Which is what I like about RPGs. Like in Batman Arkham City, you could do that as well by just leveling up by killing people. Over here, isn't it? Can't I do this mission? I don't think I can do it yet. No, I think I have to level up more for the mission side for me. I can't do this one. It's not allowing me to do it. Should have an X on the mission if I can do it. Why can't I do that mission anyway? I don't understand why I can't do this mission. No, I can't do it. Why? Why can't I do it? Am I not a high enough level? Probably not. I probably need to kill a few more people. Or goblins, whatever they're called. Okay. Well, the first half of the RPG, just leveling up to the hell? Did I just knock that guy off? Okay. Oh no, the archers saw me. Oh my god. I know.
work on it myself, bro.
Okay. What's this green thing here, anyway? No idea. Let's see if I can, let's go somewhere else, see if I can do another mission. Let's look at the map. The map.
These towers reach from yesterday to tomorrow. I live on in these stones.
How do you write yesterday to open my mission? What's this mission here? The bow mission.
Takes more than a dumb rake to burn my arse.
Oh, that's how you open missions, yes, sir. Found one or something. Okay, I have to get like 15 headshots. What? Oh my god, give me more time to do it. No! I can't do it, they keep moving. Oh my god, I failed that completely. Now, oh man. Now these guys are gonna go. Be a pain in my arse. Sorry guys, I'm gonna run away and do the see what this mission is all about. It's a goblin mission.
You saw what these monsters are capable of. It is madness to stay here.
Yes, but circumstances have changed. Don't you see we have him on our side now?
Why would he want to help us? Weeks ago, he was our enemy.
Tell him. Ready to pick that fight?
Let's take these bandages to the others.
The orcs are building a monument to honor Sauron. We have enough blasting powder to destroy it.
Fine. I'll take it and I'll finish this.
Not without me, you won't.
Why have you got two swords in his back? That's kind of cool, actually. You can't use two swords at the same time. Unless he could do Will, which they do in DC Universe. And I now do it in RuneScape, because I've seen RuneScape do it. Which is actually kind of cool, RuneScape 3, they do it in.
Forgive Eren's words. Her heart is with our people. The slaves.
Let me go check the door.
Where the Dark Lord's monument is most vulnerable. We'll strike there. You'll need to steal a cart of grub from the Uruk. It will make quite the trigger for the blasting powder. Let's move.
Okay, guys, there is no, there is literally no one at the door, so I don't know what, people went to the door. Nice, mate.
The ghouls have turned on the Uruks. Nature's darkness cannot be tamed.
I've murdered Smith and I've done it before. You can't.
Be ready.
Can't let him die.
There's Uruks.
When I'm through, no Uruks will draw breath. You have my word.
Where did my buddy go? Oh my god, how do you break his shield?
Pity anyone that's on the wrong end of a kicking from him. Heard there was a bad outbreak of ghouls in York, so we're going to be joining forces with the war chief then. Captain's all on edge. Says he smelled ghouls around here. You lot don't pay attention. I'll make you go out alone to fight the crowd. Ah, sick of climbing away for no reward. I'm a fighter, not a farmer.
Where is this bad guy? It must be up ahead. Must be above.
If it's rain magic, you better cover it up and watch out. Everyone's getting
there. He is. Archery. Where you going, mate? Look at man.
All clear, men! Excellent, Talion. Now we must ensure our men can push the cart to the monument free from harm. Look, how fast evil corrodes.
This decay. Gondor must not fall prey to the shadow.
Let's move.
Hopefully we can finish this like mission before I end the video. Hey, why are you crouched? Why are you crouching? There's no one here.
Wait. Something hides in the dark. Ghouls. You will pick the meat from our bones.
Before
us, kill the lot so my men can pass. If you need assistance, I'll be close.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
That makes you cunning.
You don't say a word, you'll bring it right up behind you.
Look at me, I'm a badass. Yeah, all by myself, and this guy's hardly dead.
Fighting side by side? Who would have
this distraction to push the cart beneath the bridge unseen.
My men will protect the cart. Let's clear the ridge so they may pass.
No! No! Oh, death to me. anyway, guys, I'm not allowed. I don't think I can.
Are you ready, Talia?
Let that guy out anyway.
It's too quiet. Something is amiss.
I had to kill those, but the thing is, I ain't got those ability. I ain't got that ability.
One enemy replaces another.
My own. I'm going to end it here, guys, because it's been quite long. Sorry, I can't finish this mission. I think I finished that, actually. Anyway, guys, that's going to be it for now. So, like, comment, subscribe. This is going to be episode 1 of our RPG series. So, like, comment, subscribe, and bye, guys. Peace. Have a nice day. Bye. Take care. Bye.